Do you want to make your very own unique 2D platformer? Hi, my name is Alex and I'm here to tell you that making games is easier than ever. Without any previous experience, you can go from zero to hero by creating a complete game that is ready for market. Throughout the course, we use main principles of OOP, so terrifying words like polymorphism or inheritance will be just a tool for you that you are absolutely comfortable with. You'll be completely confident in Unity, most widely used engine in the industry. We'll begin with fundamentals by discussing collision and physics. You'll learn how to use animations in Unity, so you'll be able to animate anything you need in your future projects. You'll create a satisfying and precise player controller with all of that good stuff that makes game a success. With unique level system, you can dedicate your time to design of the levels, and rest will be handled by the algorithm that we are going to create together. Learn how to move objects, use cooldowns, triggers, and waypoints to fill up levels with dangerous traps. And with this knowledge, you'll be able to create anything you need in your future games. Learn how to design in AI with 9 different examples, each with unique behavior. I will explain in details what are we doing and why we're doing it. And you'll always have options to decide how you want it to behave in your project. After that, I'll show you how to create an easy manageable camera that can be set to your own needs with cool camera transitions. By that point, you will become absolutely confident in making games. And from there, we'll take it to the next level, making an audio manager that will fill up your game with the music and sound effects. Game manager that can save your progress. Player manager, skin shop, level selector, simple and yet expandable UI. And it will work on any platform. Of course, I'll show you how to polish your game and post it on a play market or a website, so you can just send the link to your friend. I'm extremely excited to see what project you will get in the end. Join me on this course, so you'll have absolutely 100% right to say, I don't play games, I make them.